Hi, welcome to Frederick's Workshop. In this episode, I'm going to show how I turned this, I'm going to call it my family, Christmas tree. It's out of Osage orange. It's more yellow than orange, but there it is. This is how I made it. Thanks for watching, guys. Please enjoy. So I got a chunk of, I believe it's Osage orange, which is weird because that's yellow. I don't know how much of that will show up on the camera, how yellow that is, but that, I love this stuff. I've never worked with it before, I just love the color of it. But I have almost no battery left on my camera here, so all I've done so far is, of course, cut the tree down. It's as green as can be. It just came off the tree 2-3 days ago. Just got it up here. I'm going to turn the bark off of it, try to get it into the round, turn a tendon on it, and get it mounted into the chuck versus to the centers here. I'm hoping this turns okay. I probably should have put the other direction, because this is more flat than that side. So we'll see what happens. But I'm going to turn it nice and slowly. Like I said, my battery's dead, so I'm going to go charge it for a while, but I'm going to at least get this turned somewhat round and see if I can get the tendon on and then put it in the chuck. So I'm going to do this in, let's see here, 5 sections, I think I want to say. So there's baby. There's Madison. There's one for Courtney. There's one for Meredith. There's one for Doodad. And then a little bit of trunk. And then base. So now let's. That one. Mask her up. So this guy here. Put a little V in it. Oh shit. Catch the markings there. Now let's see if I can figure this out. Straighten that side out some. Ooh, big chunk there. Look, I gotta get way down in it. That's better. Move it down some, cut this down, get rid of those lines, and then stop it there instead of the tip. That's what I'm going to do. So that's the end. So now, baby, Maddie, Courtney, Meredith. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Trunk and face. Try this. So that one gets ignored. Thank you. this is hard. Shit. Damn it. Bad until you get to that. It's a huge, huge trunk. Thank you. now let's take that parter. Just a little. That one needs to come down some. There needs a little bit of work. Oh, damn it. That one did it too. Again. That's going to stay. Shit. Stopping with that. So now I want this to make a trunk. Shake that. to add some shape to the base. That's not bad. I'm just gonna put a slight, edge break on it. I believe that's good enough for me. I'm going to sand this down and see what I can do about this end. I don't want to completely tear that out, but sand it down some, sort of, one. Got some nasty little marks in there, but
I don't care.
Son of a bitch. Thank you. Oh God, that is freaking amazing. Go. There it is with two coats of lacquer, well, two coats of OB shine juice and then two coats of lacquer sprayed on there. Alright, got some down in there too, down the that part. So I'm just gonna part this off now. It's not too tacky. And well, I'm just gonna part it off. I'll be right back. And there it is, parted off. I'm just gonna spray lack at the bottom of it, and that, who cares? We don't need to see that. That side down there, just to seal that side. But look at that. So this has a little importance to our family here. Looks like you can see it about that pole or that stud in the way there. So this is me. This is my wife Meredith. This is our older daughter Courtney. This is Madison. This is for the baby that Meredith is pregnant with currently, and these are for our miscarriages. I'm gonna have her get her little angel on top there for that. But that's our little family tree. Alright. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed. If you see anything, I could have done much better. That was a lot of fun. It's a Osage Orange Christmas tree. Like, subscribe, and see you guys in the next one. Thanks, guys.